Radians are an alternative form of measuring angles as opposed to the conventional degrees. It might seem a bit odd at first, but when you look into it, they're a lot more intuitive and they're a much more pure concept because they relate directly to the radius of a circle, as opposed to degrees just dividing the circle up into 360 equal sections. So let's start off with a definition and explanation of what a radian is. If you take the radius of a circle and take the length of that radius and superimpose that length onto the circumference of the circle. So the circumference here, the length of that circumference, of the section of circumference, equals the length of the radius. You can then take a line from that, the end, other end, to your centre, and the angle you get as a result is 1 radian. Now, half a circle, 180 degrees, can be divided up into just over 3 radians. It's got 1 radian there, 1 radian here, another radian here, and another bit left over. And in fact, it turns out that 180 degrees equals pi radians. So half a rotation of a circle, which is 180 degrees, equals pi radians, which means that's 3.1415 and so on radians. Now, that's a decimal approximation. It's a non-recurring decimal and it's an infinite decimal, which means it's just going to go on and on, which means you have to use decimal approximations. Or do you? You can actually, and it's better to, talk about radians in terms of pi. So say we're talking in terms of radians of the angles on a straight line, which add up to 180 degrees, which is equal to pi radians. We say pi radians, not 3.1415 and so on radians. So, if half a circle is pi radians, then it follows that a full circle, which is 360 degrees, is 2 pi radians. 90 degrees is pi over 2 radians, so it's half pi. And again, 45 degrees is pi over 4, quarter of pi radians. Now, 1 radian is equal to 57.2958 and so on degrees. And again, as I said earlier, that's a decimal approximation. We do not want to use a decimal approximation. But there's the value for interest. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to rate, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.